Guangzhou in southern China. In the Canton region, what happens is when it's dinner time, people like to wash their spoons, plates, cups, and bowls with the tea.
We were dressed in white in the night.
Foshan has over 5,000 years of ceramic history. And as you can see here, I mean, it's really coming to good use. And I'll have no proof to what it means. So Colin,
yeah.
What are you making right now?
Well, it was a pot, but it's now become, I don't know, maybe like an ashtray or something with one side just completely devoid of an actual side. But I'll see if I can fix it.
Hey, this is Eric with CNTVNA.com, and right now we're on the high-speed train. We're in the dining car, and we're going down the rails at about 280 kilometers an hour. So I have to ask everybody, are you guys really enjoying this trip so far, especially on this high-speed train?
Yeah, it's really interesting to see how fast the train can go, because other than a plane, I've never been in something that has gone this fast before.
This is really amazing, and I wish Vancouver could have something like this so we could go to, I don't know, Vegas or like LA all the time.
It's pretty amazing. It's like, seems like a really efficient way to travel, like a lot cheaper than flying somewhere. You get across the whole country in like less than a week, which is pretty awesome, I think.
Yeah, it's cool. You get to go through a lot of different, like, different types of like rural areas and developed areas, and you get to see kind of, you know, various different parts of the culture that, you know, pass by.
Yeah, it really is awesome.
Summer started a fire.
And I'm here in the Flower City Square, in the very heart of Guangzhou. So surrounding me are so many amazing skyscrapers, and of course, the museum, the opera house, and the library with all amazing modern architecture. And right behind me, right there, is the Guangzhou Tower. Hey, this is Eric with CNTVNA.com, and I'm up here 450 meters up on the 111th floor on top of the Guangdong Tower. Now from here, you can see all of Guangzhou. It's really amazing.
Been on the trail. The fine plan unfolded. We pried the doors open and no one saw us around.
We've had a great time this year in southern China. I mean, we've been exploring Guangzhou and Shenzhen and Foshan and Haiping. It was all so amazing. I hope you can join us later this year for the Golden Panda North America International.